we got racing action on the track with the mini stock class. Mini stocks racing 15 laps in length. Yellow flag on the track. Yellow flag on the track. Let me give you the we're going to try it once again. We got the green flag flying. Allen Henderson, Brandon Scott racing side by side into the corner. Here comes Scott Shelton in the white number five joining the melee. Going down the back straightaway, Jason Todd makes his power known as he goes to the outside of Scott Shelton and grabs third away from him. Brandon Scott in the green number six, your leader. Allen Henderson in second. Here comes Jason Todd up to the bumper of Allen Henderson. Meanwhile, we got a car slowing on the track, going to come to a stop. That will be the eight of Derek Hutchins as he will bring out the caution. Jason Todd, been the dominant car here this year in this class. Won every feature race that we've had except for two. And we're back on the way. Three wide as we come to the flag stands. Flagman didn't like the start. Flagman didn't like the start, so we're not going to get it going here. Flagman didn't like the start. Looks like we're looking for the green flag once again. And we got the green flag waving. Jason Todd to the outside of Allen Henderson. Todd showing his power as he goes around Henderson on the outside. Here comes Scott Shelton into white number five to the inside of Allen Henderson. A little contact between the two. Meanwhile, Brandon Scott in the green number six leads us 3 in 12 to go. Shelton now looking to put some moves on Jason Todd. Scott Shelton in the line number five gets around the 26 of Jason Todd as Shelton's moving up through the field. He's now got the six of Brandon Scott in his sights. He's looking for the lead. Five down, 10 to go. Comes Shelton around Scott on the outside, going to try to make it work. Scott's going to pull up on him coming out of two. Shelton not going to give it up as he's still running the high groove. Going in three and four. Scott's going to about lose it. He's going to lose all the momentum he had. Scott Shelton's going to grab the lead coming out of turn four. Brandon Scott now down to second. Jason Todd continues to run third. Allen Henderson fourth. Caution flag flying is the 26 of Jason Todd on fire underneath the car. 12 down, 3 to go. Flagman didn't like the start once again. Flagman didn't like that start. Looks like the 26 once again tried to jump it. But once again, he looks like he's got a little fire flickering underneath the car. Fire still coming out of the bottom of Jason. Three laps to go. Scott Shelton, your leader. Brandon Scott in second. Green flags flying. Here comes Brandon Scott up to the inside of Scott Shelton. Scott pulls in on the, coming out of turn two. Here comes Shelton, not giving it up. He's trying to get up to the corner. Contact made as they come out of four. Shelton's going to lose his momentum. Scott with the lead. Two laps to go. Here comes a 10 of Alan Henderson up to the inside of Scott Shelton. Coming for the white flag this time by Brandon Scott. First time he's been here this year. With the lead, one more lap to go. Scott Shelton continues to run second. He's making up ground as we go down the back straightaway. And we're coming to the checkered flag, and it's going to be Brandon Scott by half a car length over Scott Shelton. Congratulations on your win here at Crossville Raceway USA, Brandon.
First time. I've been waiting on it for a long time. I'm glad it's finally come.
First time you've been here this year, track. Looks like it's a good track tonight.
Yeah, it's in good shape.
Who would you like to thank here tonight?
I'd like to thank my dad, John Scott Trucking, John at Affordable Used Cars. They're the ones that make this all happen for me. I really appreciate it.
Glad to see you up here at Crossville. We'd like to see you again.
Appreciate it.
Everybody give a big round of applause. You're the winner in the mini stock class, the 6 of Brandon Scott.